Once upon a time, a man named Johnny drove to the flea market in his red motor car.
Danny dropped his keys in the parking lot.
Then he went inside.
A kangaroo named Sam came by and found the keys in the parking lot.
Sam picked up the keys and drove the man's car to the pet store
to buy a pet for himself.
Sam the kangaroo dropped the keys
and he went inside to buy a pet.
Then a man named Tyler found the keys and picked it up. He looked at the keys and they said Daddy on it.
Tyler phoned Danny and said, "Where are you? I found your car keys. I'll bring them to the flea market."
Tyler went to the flea market and gave the keys back to Danny.